Poor baby. Quiet down.
Oh, good morning, Miss Hudson. I hope I'm not intruding. I just couldn't resist cutting these flowers for your sister after seeing her show yesterday. You must be very proud of her new success. On television, I mean.
Yeah.
I can't tell you how nice it is to be seeing all of her old pictures like this.
I'll tell you said so.
You know, my daughter and I would just love to meet her one day. Perhaps she could...
Mrs. Bates, my sister doesn't ever go out. She's not fit to receive visitors.
Oh, I am sorry to hear that. I had no idea that... I hope she likes the flowers.
Thanks.